Hello everybody, this is Equinox Kills here today. I'm going to be showing you how you can get infinite arrows in Skyrim. So what you're going to want to do is you need to go to Solitude. I'm just going to start out from Whiterun, and because that's just like a main place everybody usually knows. It'll be up to your northwest. So if you haven't discovered it, that's where it is. And it's around Morthul and Dawnstar up in the right. So all you're going to want to do is just fast travel there. Okay, so right from the start, you want to just head straight. You just want to keep walking straight, and you'll see these little ramps up right in front of me. So you just go up the ramps. Alright, after that, you just want to walk straight ahead. As soon as you get up the ramps, you turn right and walk straight ahead. And you're going to see a couple of Imperial soldiers shooting at this target. And then all you do is you just take the steel arrows, and they're just gonna shoot at it forever. They'll never stop. This may take some time to get over. It took me about 10 minutes to get 100 arrows, so it doesn't take too long, and they're always gonna be there every time you come to Solitude. So yeah, that's pretty much it, guys. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. And if you want to see more Skyrim tutorials, just comment or leave a comment, say what you want to see. And I'm sorry I haven't uploaded in a while. I actually just got a new computer for Christmas, and I didn't have all my software yet, so I'm just now getting it all back. Yeah, so I hope this video helped you guys, and I'll see you next time.